Someone was selling souvenir spoons at the 100-mile yard sale for $3 a piece. Typically, souvenir spoons isn't something I'd look twice at, but when I flipped these over, yep, that mark on the back there, sterling silver. I was able to negotiate the price of 13 of these to just $25, meaning I paid about $1.90 a piece. Guess how much I just sold this one Indian head sterling silver souvenir spoon for? $150.